The alpine salamander, Salamandra atra, is a tail amphibian that lives in the Alps and the Dinaric Alps. It has a black color that protects it from predators. It is terrestrial and needs moist and calcareous habitats such as deciduous forests, meadows and scree slopes. It feeds on insects, spiders and earthworms. It is viviparous and gives birth to one or two fully developed young after a long gestation period of 2 to 4 years. It is an endangered species that is under protection.